rate with which people understand the value of this particular product and what's going on from a regulatory perspective now in North America, it's ahead of us. The Farm Bill was just passed, right? For those of you that have been paying attention politically, they believe a complete legalization of the entire cannabis industry by the end of 2019. We wanted to make sure that we were really doing something significant in value for people, and I've never had a better opportunity. I've never had